free. We don't want to manage the people and tell them how to live. The Constitution is very clear that the president's commander-in-chief of the military, but the president's not the commander-in-chief of the economy or of the people.
Does the federal government, in your opinion, have a role in stimulating the economy?
Yes, by lower taxes, less regulations. They could do a whole lot by having sound money where we don't print the money out of thin air. And nobody even seems to care. The dollar is crashing, and you're talking about these technicalities about who said what, when? How many men are you willing to let die for this? For something that has nothing to do with our national security.
Why don't we just open up the Constitution and read it?